you ask yourself, why are they doing this kind of stuff? Why would you want to terrorize the public? Why would you want to terrorize the public with the weather and, you know, create this extreme weather? And, you know, it came as no surprise to me because the U.S. government has a fetish for terrorizing their own citizens. And I think we can all agree on that after what we've seen with the January 6th protesters, etc. So, you know, it came as no surprise to me. They want us to live in a pod, eat the bugs, be afraid, depend on the government. And, you know, this is just one of the tools that they're using. And it came as no surprise to me. It really didn't. But it is good to know that I was right and that Right Wing Watch was wrong when they made fun of me for talking about weather modification. It's like, yes, I was right and you're wrong.
It should be called Wrong Wing Watch, right?
Wrong Wing Ring Watch.